before we move on, we gotta check how the bed looks under the sheets.
Yo! Look at this!
Dude, I think we're alone here, guys!
Yo, what's up, guys? Zhong here. Yo, we're doing a different type of video today, alright? This is gonna be like a vlog, but like different, alright? Let me explain to you what we're about to do, alright? Basically, I got kicked out of my apartment for 3 days, guys. I got kicked out! This is what I'm gonna do, alright? I'm gonna be trying the worst and the best hotel in my city. I'm currently in London right now. This is in Europe, so I'm out here traveling. So yo, we are in a sketchy ass area right now. I'm doing it for you guys. So we're gonna start off the video with a sketchy hotel, like the worst. Hopefully it's dirty, alright? And then we're gonna move on to a 3-star hotel and then a 5-star hotel at the end of this video. Let me read some of these reviews, alright? I'm not gonna say the hotel's name because yo, I don't wanna get sued, you know what I mean? Alright guys, so the first review says this, alright? Avoid at all costs, alright? 1 out of 5 stars, guys. Dirty, absolutely disgusting. Like, all the reviews are so bad. Out of all the reviews, right, they have 37 terrible and only like 13 excellent. That's so bad.
That you're Indian, horrendous, right?
Like,
bro.
That's hella. that's hella bad. Like,
the ratio is horrendous.
That's hella bad. I wanna go to the hotel. I wanna check it out. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Guys, look at this entrance. 2020 is like this.
Oh. All the way, all the way.
Oh, no, no, oh. No.
But where's the room?
52. Right and the left.
Just a second.
Oh, look at, oh, tell me this dust is scary.
Oh, yo, it's a black.
Oh, my, what happened to
you?
Is your room there?
Oh my god. Oh, oh, it's right here.
Hide.
What?
What?
You didn't even touch it.
Dude, this is scary. Guys, if you're enjoying the video, make sure to subscribe. It's free and it will motivate me to make more and longer videos. Thank you for subscribing. Now, back to the video. Yo, guys, alright, yo, we're in the hotel right now. I have the light on right now. First, like, inspection with my raw eyes, alright? Like, it looks not bad. Like, come on, we gotta give it to him. It's a 1-star hotel. It's not that bad. Like, what can you expect? But, guys, do you guys want to know how much I paid for this? I want you guys to rate if it's worth it or not. I paid $71 for this hotel. That's expensive, right?
That's hella expensive.
For 1 star. It's not even a real brick.
Wait, what?
It's paper, bro. Like, you see right there, it's ripped.
Oh my, what? That's so cheap.
Let me lay on the bed, let me try it.
There's no bounce.
There's no bounce, is it not soft?
All right.
All right, stop doing it, you'll break it, no.
Oh, this,
what? Bro, it's so hard. How am I meant to sleep?
Yeah, no, try it, Stango, try it.
How am I supposed to bang girls in
it? Are you guys ready for the bathroom? Look how dirty the handboard is, look at
all
this.
Alright, ready?
Let's go.
Is it bad or good?
No.
You guys ready to see the toilet? Are you ready? Ryan, gonna blur that. Blur that. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Look at the.
Oh. What?
Imagine paying $71 for this.
What?
$71. That's 71 Big Macs.
Oh.
Oh, look at the curtain.
Wait, wait.
Oh no. Look at the. See the stain? Oh my dude.
Yo,
I don't know how we can stay here tonight, man.
Yo, no one can stay here. Move. Get out of here.
All right, let's see what's in here.
Right.
Ready? Oh no.
Oh,
look at this. Look at that. It looks like someone's been in here though.
What?
What? You hear the sound? Oh, guys, if I heard this while sleeping tonight, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Wait, quiet.
No, even the floor. Wait.
Oh, this floor is gonna collapse, my G. Yo, before we move on, we gotta check how the bed looks under the sheets.
There's another one.
Oh my god, I knew it. What?
Oh,
can you guys see this?
Okay, that is disgusting.
That is disgusting.
That is horrendous.
Yeah.
You're getting hair here.
Where?
What?
Whose hair is that?
What the? The bed bug!
Oh, you got me. fucking shook.
It scared me as well.
Jesus Christ. Zhong, I was in the middle of writing an important email.
All right, guys, yo, we had to get out the hotel because, yo, I can swear, like, the hotel owner was outside our door listening to us.
It was so sketchy,
and the door had no lock. Like, dude, there was no way I was gonna stay there, all right?
So and it was disgusting, man.
It was so disgusting. It was so expensive as well. Like, I'm not even gonna get my money back. Like, they just scammed me. But, yo, guys, we're gonna move on to the next hotel. So, we're probably gonna stay at the medium hotel, the 3-star hotel. Hopefully, it's better. If it's not, then I don't know what to do, man. Like, dude, this area is sketch. Let's get out.
The next day.
Alright, guys, this is the next day. So what happened after the 1-star hotel is I went to this 3-star hotel and it was not much to film. Like, it was pretty basic, but I still took this video for you guys. I'm gonna roll the video right now. You can see how this hotel looked. Roll it. Alright, guys, as you guys saw, the hotel was nothing special, but yo, we're gonna go to the expensive hotel right now. Yo, are you ready?
No, I'm not
ready. Dude, this hotel's like $1,000 per night, bro.
Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready.
We're gonna go there right now, so I will take you guys with me. So let's go! Yo, Sango, yo, tell them what happened on the way to the station.
Alright, on our way to the station, we saw bare police officers, yeah?
Yeah.
Guys, do you not ever get scared that, like, when you walk past a police officer, like, you shit yourself?
What? I think that's just you, though.
No. It's definitely someone else. No. It's not just me.
What about you?
Boo. Do you relate?
I can resonate with this guy. Like, yeah, every time I walk past a police, bro, like, I shit myself. Because I'm just scared.
You guys are trolls.
Nah, we're not trolls. I'm being for real, fam. Like, I haven't done anything wrong whatsoever.
Yeah, I believe
and,
you.
And I shit myself. You know what I mean? It's mad.
Yo, the whole gang just pulled up. Yo, we're in the Uber. We're about to pull up to the hotel in style. You know what I'm saying? Yo.
Yo, this is lit, bro.
We're about to pull up to the expensive hotel right
expensive
now.
Expensive car. Expensive.
$500,000, bro.
Everything's expensive
500
today.
Grand.
Everything
is expensive. Just chatting bollocks.
We are not chatting bollocks. We are reaching for the stars,
but we're making this too hard. Guys, so basically the reception is at level 35.
Dude, it's on level 35. Look, I feel like I'm in China right now. Look at this.
Dude, look at this vibe, bro.
Whoa.
Dude, she's just out chilling.
China vibes.
Yo, let's go to level 35.
Yo.
Okay.
Yo. The reception be bigger than my room at home, bro. Maybe you should take it. Dude, this is insane. Look at this. Damn.
You see everything up here, man.
Wow. Yo, guys, are you guys ready for the hotel review? Are you guys ready?
We're ready, bro.
You guys ready?
Alright.
Let's go.
Alright, let's see.
Woo! Jeez! Oh my god! Guys, look at this bathroom! They have a bathtub right here. Dude, they got a TV on the mirror!
Wait, what?
Look at this! The toilet seat!
That's automatic.
Oh, that's automatic. It can wash your bum as well. Look at this.
What?
Yo, this is fancy, you know. Yo, let's check out the beds. Look at these guys already drinking the water. Look how white this is. We were at the 1-star yesterday. Look at the view. Yo, Sang, what are you doing with that?
Looking at rich white ladies.
What? You know,
I like it, blonde hair and blue eyes.
You're creepy, man.
Big facts.
Big facts.
They call me Black Hip.
All right, let's see what's in there.
Yo, they got Roman!
What?
Dude, they saw the booking's name and they
called
me Roman.
They knew the Chinese people on the morning!
Are you still looking at the ladies?
No, I'm looking at your hair now.
Oh. You should take it slow.
Yo! Look at this. Dude, I think we're alone here, guys. Guys, look at this.
Yo, Vance. Do not jump in the pool because
don't do it!
Don't do it! You're the
Alright guys, so this is how all the Instagram models take their pictures, like by the pool. Alright guys, we're gonna have a swimming competition. Who do you guys think are the fastest?
Me.
I think I'm gonna win.
Alright,
let's see.
No way!
What? Yes!
What?
Yes!
Yo guys, I just came from the spa. Look at the view at night. This is insane. Alright guys, I'm back home now. Yo, I didn't do that much after that night because I just went to bed, you know, I was super tired, but I'm back home now. Yo, this was like a fun video. This is like a vlog, like it's my first time like doing like this type of videos, like longer videos, like vlogging style. Let me know if you enjoyed these type of videos and I will make more of these, I promise. What should you guys comment? Yo, guys, comment water down below in the comment section if you made it all the way to the end of this video, because you're a real one, alright? I will see you guys in my next video. Peace. Beyond. I'm just trying to hit it with my Gucci on. Netflix and chill, put this movie on. I'm the one that asked Booba.